Flames shot into the sky west of downtown Houston today after an apartment building caught on fire. At least 200 firefighters battled the flames in this five-alarm fire. People could see the smoke for several miles away. Nobody was hurt. No one lived in the building. The complex in Houston's Montrose neighborhood was still under construction.